The basil that was planted here is looking a little sad. Well, after we planted it, it got down into the 30s, and basil is pretty sensitive to temperatures, and so that might have been just a little bit cold for a new plant that maybe came out of a greenhouse. So it's not looking too good. What we're going to do is put some slow-release fertilizer on it, and if that doesn't work, then we may have to put some iron on it also, because it's a little chlorotic too. I just want to talk a little bit about this slow-release fertilizer. These little small pills are actually called prills, and they are time sensitive to temperature. And on here you'll notice it'll last 3 to 4 months at an average temperature of 70 degrees. Of course, the temperature fluctuates lower than that and higher than that, so it may not last the whole 3 to 4 months based on the temperature. But the fertilizer is actually inside each of one of these, and the temperature releases it in the ground for the plants to feed. And that's why it lasts so long. In a few months, you can see the prills, they'll still be in there. They'll be empty and they won't have any fertilizer in them.
Thanks for watching. We have other quick tips. Just subscribe below.